it's hurting because we're being asked basically to cut $9.5 million from our budget for next year. And to do that, we're having to make some rather drastic kinds of cuts to the system.